crossover of the world famous Harlem Globetrotter about to take on Big Easy.
What's up, everybody? It's Nate Big Easy Lofton, 17-year veteran of the world famous Harlem Globetrotter. And, you know, crossover always talking stuff every day about he could beat me one-on-one. That he could, you know, he the smallest guy on the team, I'm the tallest guy on the team. So I told him, you know, I'm getting tired of him talking to me crazy every day, and he always trying to punk me and everything. So we gonna set it on the court, baby. One-on-one. Here we go. Let's do it. I never lost a game of one-on-one in my life.
You about to lose today.
Sometimes in life, you just gotta keep it simple. All right. 1-0. We playing make it, take it, or what? What we doing? I'm gonna give you one. Whatever you do, I can do. Here we go. 2-1.
Let me see you do that.
Okay.
Let me see you do that.
That's a good shot. I can do it.
Let me see you do that.
Come on, baby. You ain't said nothing for the day, baby. Come on, man. It's 5-2. 9-6-2. Come on now. Go get...
Let me catch up.
Come on, man. 6-2.
Let me catch up.
I'm doing it for the tall guy.
Why you following me?
Oh.
I'm gonna let him
go. I gotta make sure he, you know.
Why you talking?
Okay. 6-5. Come on.
I'm doing it for little guys. For the little guys. For the little guys.
What?
You gotta do what I do, right?
Right. 7-7. See, it was all funny games. No. It's disrespectful for me to be shooting. 8-7.
All right,
blindfold.
Y'all
got going. Blindfold. Come on, man. Stop it.
His eyes wasn't even closed.
Stop it, man. Blindfold it.
Put that in there.
9-8. Watch out. Here we go.
9-9.
Last point, check up. Here we go. Score is 9-9, right? This is his last chance.
Oh, no.
Yeah. That's what you get. That's what you get. How you feel now?
Hey, why you got to treat me like that?
How you feel now?
See, that's what I'm talking about. What's up? This crossover, and it's your boy Big Easy. I want you to go and check out the Globetrotters YouTube page. Subscribe, like it, share, have some fun with it. We got a lot of stuff on there. We'll see you soon.